for our good and the good of all this holy church.
Accept, we pray, O Lord, these offerings we may gather from among your gifts to us. And may what you grant us to celebrate devoutly here below gain for us the prize of eternal redemption. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Give up your hearts.
We'll lift them up to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right and just.
It is good, divine, and just, our duty and our salvation, always and everywhere, to give you thanks, Lord, Holy Father, Almighty and Eternal God. For he assumed his first coming, the lowliness of human flesh, and so fulfilled the design you formed long ago, and opened for us the way to eternal salvation, that when again in glory and majesty in all is at last made manifest, we who watch for the day may inherit the great promise in which now we dare to hope. And so with angels and archangels, with thrones and dominions, and with all the hosts and powers of heaven, sing the hymn of your glory, as without end we acclaim. In a similar way, when supper was ended, he took the chalice and once more giving thanks, he gave it to his disciples, saying, take this, all of you, and drink from it. This is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and everlasting covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me. the mystery of faith.
Of your church and graciously grant their peace and unity in accordance with your will,
who live and reign forever and ever.
Amen.
The peace of the Lord be with you always.
And with your spirit.
Let us offer each other the sign of peace.
pray.
May the Almighty and merciful God, may these miseries, O Lord, in which we have participated, profit us, we pray. For even now, as we walk among passing things, you teach us by them to love the things of heaven. And hold fast to what endures through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Sa darating po ng Martes ay ang ating kumpisal ang praya. So lahat ay inaanyahan na ihanda natin ang ating sarili sa kapanganakan ng ating Panginoong Jesucristo sa pamamagitan ng pakimisa sa sakramento ng pakipagkasundo o pagkukumpisa. Sa ganap po na ikapito at kalahati ng gabi. So ang misa natin ay 7 o'clock. We will make the mass 7:30 minutes. So 7 o'clock to 7:30, then 7:30. We will immediately start the confession. Kasi yung mga kapatid natin, mga pare, nagpapakumpisa, kalimitan po ay maaga kasi yung kanilang mga misa. Ang panyaya natin, dumating po ng maaga. Kasi kung minsan may ibang mga dumarating, ay wala na po yung ibang mga pare, nakauwi na. Eh, ang mapapagod ay yung mga naiwan, mas tumatagal. Samantala po tayo ay sabay-sabay, madali po tayong makapag-umpisal. Tayo po ay may 8 parokya sa Bikaryato ng Banal na Pamilya. So at least ay siguro po ay 8 mga pari na magpapag-umpisal para po sa bahagi nito. So Martes, so paalala po, ikapito at kalahati ng gabi. Sa December 8, yun po yung holiday of obligation. Ang misa po natin ay una 8 o'clock ng umaga at 7 o'clock ng gabi. So ito po yung ating schedule sa darating na po yung tatapat sa araw ng Biyernes. 8 o'clock ng umaga at 7 o'clock ng gabi. Mas inaanyan po na dali ninyo yung imahe ninyo ng Imaculada Concepcion at ang mabitisyonan po natin. Nais rin po natin magpasalamat sa Pamilya Plato. So sabi na po natin yung ating pinitaas na bahagi ay tatakpan natin para mabawasan natin yung init. No? Yung init na naramdaman natin ngayon ay gawa niyan ay nakulong, gawa po ng init ng buong mag-araw. So balak natin ay takpan natin para hindi po no, kasi nakasalamin. No, ang pinakamura natin kung mamaraan ngayon ay takpan na lang muna natin ng insulator at saka ng kahoy. So para po hoping na mabawasan natin yung init na naranasan natin sa loob ng simbahan. Dito rin o, bagamat hindi o ito na init, at talagpan na rin natin para magpantay sila. So at yung ating pungkubo, yung ating parehong banyaya, na hindi nalulula, kailangan natin medyo mataas yung ating lubog, kaya hindi natin mapaayos, nalulula yung mga ibang carpenter. Muli po, no? Maraming salamat sa patuloy natin pagsuporta, patuloy ninyong pagsuporta sa ating mga programa at mga proyekto. The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
May the Almighty God bless you all, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Go with the love and mercy of our God.
Thanks be to God.